When we are editing documents, we sometimes need to add additional information such as company name, logo, date, etc. in the header and footer. The additional information ensures the integrity of the document. Take this document as an example. Click the Insert tab and then the Header and Footer button. Click the header text box and enter Kingsoft Office. Select all the content, then you can see the floating toolbar. Click the Alignment drop-down button and select Center. The font and size can also be set in the floating toolbar. When you need to insert the company logo into the header, find the Feature Panel dashboard of the Header and Footer tab. Then you can click Picture. Select the company logo image which you want to open in the local file and zoom it to the appropriate size. If you need to insert a page number in the footer, click the footer text box and the Insert Page Number drop-down button will be displayed above the text box. After clicking the pop-up dialog box, select a proper format, position, apply to, according to your requirements. Then click OK. After the footer is set, every page of the document that we are going to add later will automatically add the footer style of the preset page. This can save us a lot of time in the process of editing documents. To learn more about header and footer, you're welcome to search for more further videos in our WPS Academy.